Lexi Miller.
Where'd you get the button?
When I saw them last Thursday.
This button says the association is unnecessary. Like water, sleep, food, and love. Now, that's nice. Thank you very much, sir. Let me meet the association, will you? May I have your name, sir, please?
Gary Alexander.
Gary, how long has the association been an association?
What time is it?
it's Tuesday.
It's been longer than that.
About a year and 8 months, in that case.
And what is your name, sir?
I'm Brian Cole.
How long have you been together? We've established that now, a year and a half. Has it always been here in Los Angeles?
No, we're from six different states, starting at that end, like New Hampshire, California, Kansas, Alabama, Washington, Tennessee. We got together in California, and we've been living here and working out of Hollywood since.
All right, fair enough. May I have the name, please?
Jim Yester.
Jim, how did you decide on the name for a group? This is the most difficult thing for anybody who starts one.
It's a problem, yeah. We were all sitting around at a party, sort of racking our brains, trying to figure out what to call ourselves, and we started going through the dictionary, and very soon into the dictionary, we came across something that said exactly what we were, and that was a group of individuals united towards a common goal.
The association. What was the second choice of a name?
The 6-6, and then we had... and then on the more serious side, we had a neo-Renaissance singers, because we were aware of the new move in music.
Terry, what's the most difficult thing about keeping a group together and selecting the right thing?
Getting a song, usually our own original material, and then forcing it on the other guys and conning them into liking it.
You fellas travel a good deal. May I have your name?
Yes, I'm Tab Lushell, the pig.
All right. How do you keep from going out of your minds on the road?
Well, on our last tour, we had the great four-week water war, where we raised all kinds of cane with water balloons and squirt guns and got thrown out of every motel on the road. But we bought them.
You amuse yourselves. What of the future? What is your name, sir?
My name's Russ Jaguar. The future, well, we hope there is one. And we hope there's been a past. And if there hasn't, we've been duped.
Take your spots, gentlemen, if you will. Ladies and gentlemen, on action, the association.
Cherish is the word I use to describe. someone who could cherish me as much as I cherish you.
The Association.